Another MuggyWeld.com testimonial. Hi, Mike. My Super Alloy 1 starter kit was delivered a few days ago. I tried it in a damaged carburetor and it worked perfectly. I've been able to patch a crack and a hole and tap a new thread. Now it's back to life. This product is a lifeline for the vintage auto enthusiast. I'm very satisfied. Thank you for your support. Best regards, Ernesto. This is a Weber IDF, the original one, made in Italy, and is zinc-based, which is why the Super Alloy 1 works so well. They were used in some Italian competition cars in the 70s and are one of the top carburetors used in the VW Beetle performance modifications. This is a first model cam roller fuel pump, so probably it's a 70s to 80s carb. The original Weber is still in production, but production shifted to Spain. The key to a great bond is to clean the zinc or pot metal part just before soldering. Don't clean it the night before, clean it right before you start soldering. Just make sure you have nice, clean, bright pot metal or zinc. We have customers all over the world repairing these zinc cast parts, and they're happy they didn't listen to their local welder and everyone else telling them it couldn't be done. We all know you cannot remove an engine with a screwdriver. You need the right tools for the job. And the tool for pot metal and zinc die cast is Super Alloy 1 Rod and Flux. This is the Super Alloy 1 from MuggyWeld.com. Have a great day and be nice to people.